Miller goes ahead. Lane's on the other wing. He finds the
sent it in, Jerome!
Now he didn't hang on the rim.
It's just a big man.
Hard to believe that was 25 years ago. Jerome Lane of Pittsburgh breaking the backboard against Providence, Mike Gorman, and Bill Raftery. So now you know where Send It In Jerome came from. Let's send it to College Game Day now on Tobacco Road.